Well, I just want to send my best wishes to the family athletic at this very difficult time. But really, it's a message also to the fans. This is an opportunity to all stick together. You're having difficulties, there's no question about that. And I feel for such a great club. I spent 3 fantastic years there in a period where the history really was forged. And that time when Jock Stein came and Willie Cunningham were in Europe all the time, fantastic players we had. Alex Smith and Ali Edwards and Bertie Payton, the Carrigans. It was a fantastic golden period for us. And I really hope they remember what you're defending. You're defending a history, a glorious history. And I really hope you all stay together, see the club through its difficult times, and the future will be better. So good luck to Dunfermline. Had a great times there. Roy Barry, there's another great player I forgot about. So good luck.
Said, would you take us for another year? And I said, well, that's the kind of challenge I'm looking for, but it's turned out to be a challenge and a half. As far as being at the club, it's one of the best jobs I've enjoyed.
We're going through a difficult time, but the town's behind us now, and it's great for the community that we're doing so well.
I've been associated with Dunfermline Athletic Football Club for many years, and it's been probably this has been my second home.
I think obviously it's a massive part of the town, with it only being a small town, and it's definitely something that it needs.
You could see for the support for the last 3 or 4 weeks how much it means to the fans, and they've turned up in great numbers and supported us every game.
It's a lovely place to live, like you say, the fans have been brilliant, all the local people are so friendly, so it's been fantastic.
I've grown up with Dunfermline. I was here when we were in the second division, the very bottom, and we went through all the promotions. For me, it's the heart of Dunfermline. If it wasn't here, I would be absolutely devastated.
East End Park's just, everyone in Dunfermline knows that Dunfermline is the team.
It's probably being a part of Dunfermline, like being part of the Ball Boys, and I just love Dunfermline.
Playing in a European game as big as that, with my baptism, it was the greatest achievement for me in my life.
I was brought up coming here, and so were my family and my friends and my brother. My brother works here, and everybody I know supports the film and comes along to the game. So it's a massive thing. So, and I think especially seeing these young boys playing in the team as well, it really means a lot to the fans, and they showed their appreciation the past 3 or 4 weeks with the boys in, and said hopefully it just continues and the club will grow on.
Oh, you can't think of Dunfermline without them. The Pars have been here, so hopefully they're here for a long, long time to come.